All right, so we're standing in front of another project that's probably 95% complete. We have some exterior work, we have some fence work to be done. There's a little bit of fence work in the back. But I thought I would show you a project that is already has applications and is just about ready to rent. So the front door is open. Again, you're starting to see some similarities. Again, the two-tone paint, the flooring is the same. We'll just go ahead and walk into one of the bedrooms. Again, you know, just a regular old bedroom. We did dress up the bathroom, right? New pedestal sink, toilet, tub. We do put in the full tile all the way to the ceiling. We got a little, I guess, soap dispenser or shelf or whatever you call that. Another bedroom. Again, back into the huge living kind of dining area, I guess family room here. See, we keep all the old, character of the house when we can. There's actually a little bench under there or a shelf, kind of cool. Walking into the kitchen. Again, new kitchen, new countertops, new backsplash, new uppers and lowers. Here's where the stove goes. We do have a little dining or seating area in this case, a little nice little archway. Raised foundation, so this is just how you get access to it. Washer dryer hookups. This is going to be the master bedroom. Again, new ceiling fans. Walk-in closet. And then there's a half bath back here. Yep, and a new sink. So we are going to go in and dress up the backyard. Need to add that fence that you see. There is a car or a garage back there as well with a new roof. We put on a brand new roof back there. So again, looks good. This one here, three bedroom, one and a half. We're getting applications at $1,250. I heard today we actually have one, and we are selling this for $170,000. So this one turned out beautiful and will be a great pride of ownership for a landlord. Have a great day.